Now we will look at the main components and elements of the BOP. So when you are talking about the main elements and components of BOP, there is a current account, there is a capital account, and there is a financial account. So the total of the current account must be balanced with the total capital account, and if you add the total capital account and financial account, it must be equal to the current account in the ideal situation. So BOP elements, main components, can be divided into three categories, that is current account. Current account consists of, it will give you the picture, it will give you the amount of goods and services traded in the country with the rest of the world. And second component is capital account, that means it is showing the assets transaction, maybe in a form of physical assets, how the transactions are done with the rest of the world, that we can see in the second component, that is called capital account. And third component is called financial account. In this, investments of the tangibles and intangibles we can see in this third element, that is called financial account. Now we will look at the current account. The current account is used to monitor the inflow and outflow of goods and services between the countries. So how many goods are imported into the country and how many goods are exported into the country, like that we will take all the transactions into account. This account covers the receipts and payments made to the in respect of raw material. Maybe you have purchased the raw material, or maybe machinery, or maybe manufactured goods. So what is the receipts and what is the payments of all these things we are taking into account? Not only tangibles, here we are taking into the account of intangibles also, like services, engineering, tourism and transportation, business services, stocks, like that. Many services are there rendered by the Indians, and at the same time we are taking these services from the rest of the world. So whatever may be the receipts are there through these transactions, whatever may be the payments are there through these transactions, all these things we are taking into account in the current account. When all the goods and services are taken into account together, they make the country's balance of trade. It is also called as, this component is also called as balance of trade. So balance of trade is showing the account of total goods and as well as services. Goods may be, it is called tangibles, services are called intangibles. So all these transactions are calculated in a particular year or in a particular period of time. It is called balance of trade.